An undocumented woman who was living in Rochester has been denied bond by a federal immigration judge. Abigail Hernandez Arellano was arrested in February of 2018 for making a terrorist threat on the East High School Facebook page. She pleaded guilty to that charge last year. Hernandez Arellano is developmentally disabled and facing deportation. She was denied bond back in August, and her bond appeal was denied this week. She is still being held at the ICE Detention Center.